because I don't want to miss anything. The door that's boarded shut. Whoa. What the honk? There we go. Okay, nothing. I feel like it's been a long time since I found a hat. I think I'm missing some hats, which sucks. I was hoping to find them all. But I don't think I will. Yeah, I don't actually know if those things are good or bad at all. I walk into them, it makes like an electrocution noise or something, and then it just goes away, so I'm assuming there's some sort of collectible thing. I could probably get a trophy for collecting them all or something at the end. Oh. Wait, is that... Oh my god, it's another TV. In the same stupid hallway again, but for why? What is the point of that? First things first, there's an elevator and a door, an x-ray machine, okay, and a toy room with a bunch of creepy toys in it. Why did she pick that up? Okay, raincoat picked up a toy, but why? Climb up there? No? What if I, what about this side? Is this a hat? It's a hat. Get it. Get it. Get it. How do I get it? Oh my god. No. Put down the stupid... Oh, it went into the bookcase. I hope it wasn't important because I can't get it back now. Get the hat. Yes, I got a new hat. You heading to bed? All right, have a good one. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for dropping in. Appreciate you. Have a good night. All right, now I'm a teddy bear. Okay, so that thing's got something in it. This does not. About this. It's the stupid teddy thing that has the key in it, perhaps? No, it looks like a teddy bear, not a rabbit. Yes, I got it. That thing has some in it. Good for you. Oh my god. So what are we supposed to do with it? I think that teddy bear that got sucked into the cabinet is something I needed. Let's go see. Bring that stupid toy with you. Okay. I hear a donkey. Wait, what happened to her toy? Okay. So that's what this is a toy. What happens if I just throw it? Break it open and get the stuff out of the inside. I don't know, but I think I need to restart the checkpoint. Yes, because I messed with a stupid teddy bear and it went into the wall. I think I need it. Wait, can I take this? Cannot. All right, so teddy bear there, yes. All right, cool. So you come with me. I don't think this is the right teddy bear either. I got a duck this time. Oh my god, grab the stupid lever, dude. Okay, there's something inside that. Ah, there's definitely the keys inside this dog. How do I get in there, though? Okay, so the keys inside the dog. How do I get the stupid key out? I'm gonna take it downstairs with me. I guess bring the duck. I see what happens downstairs. Oh my God, what happened? Can I get out? Okay. Is there any reason to be in here? What's the point? I can open those. Doesn't appear to be any reason for it. Put that in. Toys are for kids. Oops. So there was nothing in the duck. So I need to keep bringing crap down here. Let go. Come on. All right, we got enough. We can go unlock the stupid door up here. That's definitely where we're gonna go. What else we got? This is a dead end door, right? Or does it look like we could break through it? I don't know what it looks like. Oh, thing. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Oh. What the hell? His hand came alive. Suck. All right, I'm being attacked by a hand, a prosthetic hand. I think I can beat him. All right, here we go. Oh, keep climbing. Yeah. See you later, cousin it. Oh no. Okay. Suck. Times I gotta hit you. Three. Yeah. And stay dead. That's right. I got a trophy for continuing to hit it. Alright. What's up here? Oh, one of those things. Okay. What else we got in here? What is this for? Oh, you know what? I bet I can... I bet I can break this glass. Hell yeah. Okay. What are you doing in here? Come on, weirdo. The hell? My partner is a crazy person, apparently. I mean, whatever. Here they come. Some power just to get in there. Boost. I'm definitely getting attacked by some bullshit in here. Like that thing's gonna come to life. Yeah. the hell? Holy crap. Creepy. Okay. That thing's coming to life too. Or these dudes are. What the honk? Something else is definitely coming to life in here. Probably that freaking guy. What the hell? Holy crap, they're everywhere. Oh. Whoa. Whoa, calm yourself. No. Damn it. Darky Demon, welcome to the channel. How's it going? Right. That was the wrong direction, apparently. Should I just go straight across? Yeah. I'm doing alright. Trying to survive. Oh my god, that's bullshit. He just came alive right next to me. Okay, so I need to stay away from these guys. Stop it. Get up there. Get through. Oh my god. No. Stop. Have you ever played this game before? Or the first one, maybe? Cheese anything? Nope. Oh, you beat them both a few times? Okay. This is my first time playing this one. I played through the first one. My younger sister recommended these games to me, so I've been playing them. Oh, can I go through there? I can. But why? Is the door open? Maybe on the other side? Yeah, here we go. Ah, electrocution thing. Oh no! I fell in a hole. I don't know why I didn't expect that to be an actual hole. Yeah, the third would be cool. I tried to play the first one like a while back, and I didn't get into it, but then my sister told me it was awesome, so I tried it again. I was able to enjoy it the second time. I don't know why I didn't like it the first time. Nope, stop. not play the DLC. Oh my god, I need to just get out of here. Yeah. They could probably follow me because they're crawling, can't they? Yep. Climb. Ah! I should have jumped first. I didn't. I did not jump like a noob. Okay. We're all the way back here now. Turn on your flashlight. Actually, I might have played some of the DLC for the first one. I can't remember. It was a little while ago that I played the first one. Nope, nope, nope. You stay there. Damn it, he didn't stay there. Too close. Ugh. Oh my god. Keep pointing at him. Oh my god. It's hard to aim and run at the same time. Run, run. Oh my god. I was squatting. Stuck on a stupid arm or something that was on the floor. Oh good, it turns the lights on. What is that, soap? Okay. Is there anything else in here worthwhile? Yeah. Sick kids. What is that? Nothing of us remains in the hospital. Okay. Whatever that means. Is there a point to this room exactly? Except for the sick kid thing?